So being a mom is hard, right? But there's one part of the year that's especially hard and difficult. Girl Scout cookie season. So here are my top three tips for selling cookies with your kids. Tip one, don't bring siblings to a booth unless they're Girl Scouts. Sales are going great. Lucy, are you eating those cookies? No, we're not supposed to eat these. We're supposed to sell them. Man, you ate that much? I'll go get some money to pay for them. Tip two, Thin Mints don't make you thin.
Hi, I'd like a box of Thin Mints, please.
Be warned, sir. The Thin Mints don't actually make you thin.
Thanks.
Thank you for supporting Girl Scouts. Tip three, choreograph a cookie dance.